floor 1, you want to be on floor 10. That's where all the action is. Hi everyone, welcome to OK Solution. Thank you for watching today. Let's talk about how do we get what we want. We just manifest what we want, you know. If you want something, manifest it. Make it happen. But a lot of time when you're not happy, your energy level is so low. Stuff doesn't happen easy, and if it does, it's random, you know. We're sad because red is due. We're not happy because why did that person has all the good stuff and I don't? Well, simple, right? We're not happy. So think about it, okay? So when you're very happy, stuff comes so easy. Here's an example. When you have a job, I think about your past experience. When you have a job and you're happy and you're cheerful, all of a sudden people are like, hey, you wanna come work for me? Or hey, there's an opening over there, I think it's great for you, blah blah blah. And you're like, wow, you know what, when I'm desperate, I can't even pay rent, nobody wanna hire me. Now I'm doing good, I'm getting my promotion soon, and everybody wants me, but I don't wanna leave, you know. Or for example, like, oh, I have a girlfriend, I'm happy, I'm great. And all of a sudden people are checking you out. It's just that you have a glow when you're happy, you know. That's why you have a girlfriend and she's attracted to you, because there's a certain glow, certain vibe, you're just cheerful. And the other people see it too and they want a piece of it, you know what I'm saying? They want you. But when you're not happy, you become down. You're stressing everybody around you. Even the manager don't like you, people don't like you, or they pick on you. And then the more pick on you, the lower you get, and the deeper the hole you are, and you get a little messy, and your hair's a bit weird, and then they make fun of you, and it goes on and on and on, right? And that's how it is. It's just a way of being. If you're down the hole, you gotta pick yourself up, because nobody can help you. If you're on level 1, floor 1, you wanna be on floor 10. That's where all the action is. And to get you from floor 1 to floor 10 is so hard. You gotta put half of your energy in it. Another half, you gotta really manifest it. And then you gotta pray about it. You gotta try. You gotta move yourself out of that hole. It's gonna be a lot of work. But if you're walking straight, not that hard. If you're climbing a hill, okay, a little bit harder, you know, because you're going up the hill. But if you're down the hole, you gotta crawl your way out, and nobody can save you other than you. You got to believe in yourself. Manifest something that you want at that level is extremely hard. It's not possible, but you got to put yourself at a higher energy level for it to really happen. You know what I'm saying? So when you're not happy, that's what it is. It's just that you're so low. Stuff doesn't happen with grace. So lots of praying helps, you know. Praying, learn to let go what makes you sad, you know. Do what you can do today, like right now, what can you do, you know. So if you have a mortgage coming and it's a couple more weeks before it comes, you stress out every day about it, doesn't help. So okay, I know a mortgage coming, I'm doing my job, I have stuff I'm writing, what I need to do, I'm gonna make it happen, you know, I'm gonna do this, then do it. Then let the stress go, you know, enjoy your day today, you know, there's food in the refrigerator, cook something good, make some bread, make some fun, go to the park, hang out, go swimming in the lake, you know, talk to people. Even if you don't wanna talk, just smile, and eventually you're attracting energy, you're attracting wealth, you know. Stuff will happen to you. You might have a check in the mail and you don't even know how you got the check, you know. It happens to me too, you know. Sometimes I open the mail and there's check in it. I don't get it, you know. Company owe me money? Wow, that's great, you know, I needed it, you know. So the more energy you put into it, the more it's gonna happen. And the clearer you're gonna be able to think, because you're not stressed, you can think clearly, you can see, you know what, there's an opening on the other company, you know, I bet I can get in, I can do a great job. Because you're so happy, you go for it. Then eventually everybody around you likes you, you start getting promotion and so on. But if you're so low and you're not happy, you're not feeling comfortable, the chance of you actually go looking for a job is zero. You know what I'm saying? because it's just like, today sucks. So yeah, try to bring yourself up. Why am I not happy? Well, a lot of it is us. We're making ourselves not happy. It's not people around us, you know. They may say things, they may do things, bill might come, car breaks down, the money to pay for it. Yes, that's all external. Leave it at like that. But your inside got to be so happy, because once your inside is so happy, everything around you will change. You know what I'm saying? Be your own universe. Be your own boss. I mean, you got to control your feeling. Learn to make it better, you know? So if you can make this happen the way you want it, the world around you will happen the way you want it. But automatically it will happen, because you're the energy. You're the man in the office, the lady in the office, you know? When you walk into the room, people are like, hi, what's up? Or do you want to be the person who walk in the room and everybody turning their head? That's not good. Because when you're that level, nobody will give you opportunity. It will come. So it's just two way of being. You'll be happy, more stuff happen. You'll be sad, more stuff happen. Don't be in the middle. Be in the middle is suck. It doesn't go anywhere, you know? So I'd rather want to be on the good side. Then eventually grace happens, and everything happens smoothly. And coupon will come in the mail for like, oh, buy one hamburger, get one hamburger free. Great. You know what I'm saying? I need a hamburger today. I don't know why, but I want a hamburger today. And you open the mail and the hamburger is right there. You don't buy one, get one free. You know, stuff happens. Like if you want something on TV and you want to learn how to cook a pizza, or you just turn on the TV and boom, you learn how to cook a pizza. The lady's talking about pizza. This happened to me a long time ago, when before internet and all that stuff. I come home from school, I want to learn how to make pizza. I don't want to go to the library. I don't know how to make pizza. And Martha Stewart has a special on how to make pizza on that hour for that episode. Probably doesn't do a rerun, you know. You manifest that, you know. So when you're not happy, a lot of stuff doesn't come. Please, you need to bring yourself to the next level. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. Send it to a friend. Let's help to make this world a better place. Thank you. I will try to make more video and better videos to help more people. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye. And be happy.